Hi, we are Colin and Nelly, and we have just arrived in St. Ives. We are trying to find a car park. It's really, really busy. It's sunny, so everyone is out. Last time we were here, there was two people literally on the road. What's Colin getting stressed?
I'm not getting stressed. I just didn't want to run 10,000 people over. That tends to piss people off a little bit.
We just entered the town centre where people were literally eating and drinking on the road. And he had to use his wings because there wasn't a way out. They shut the car park though, just in front of us in town centre. So we are literally going round and round. So we are playing merry-go-round right now. Merry-go-round. It's fun. A bit dizzy, but fun.
Let's try here.
So we finally parked. Illegally, of course.
Don't say that.
I had no intentions of parking illegally until we realised they'd run out of legal parking, and I can't bother to drive around anymore looking for legal parking. So if we get a ticket, we'll share that with them. We get back.
We'll just share it with someone. We'll just give it to their car.
Good to somebody else. So anyway, here we are. We are here in St. Ives. Yeah. I love St. Ives. It's absolutely beautiful. Kid just got run over. Not really. So let's have a look around, see what's about, and then go from there. Homage of our upcoming big move to Thailand, we popped into Tally Thai in St. Ives in Cornwall. We're gonna check out some what Thai food's like in England, and then we'll do obviously a comparison when we move there in just a few weeks' time. Speak to you soon.
I think we should go for sharing, baby.
Okay.
I think we're gonna go for the spring rolls, for a veg, the salt and pepper squid, the dumplings, and we should try some curries as tapas. We can choose between main and tapas. I think we should go for tapas. The curry sounds great. And the famous Massaman curry, which I've never tried.
I'm definitely going to have the Massaman curry.
So, yeah.
For my last trip to Thailand, I would have Massaman curry for breakfast, lunch, and dinner at least 3 days.
Sounds horrible.
So, that is going to try our first one today, which is really exciting.
Coconut in rice.
£72. I'm not quite sure what that converts to Thai baht. I'd be interested to do the comparison. Again, this must be the most, how many illegal parks we've done in the last...
Stop it!
We're just part of what we like nowadays, because I've proven that, and that this is fact now, but actually no, it's not fact, but please don't take my advice, but there are no traffic wardens working during COVID. We just park wherever we like, however we like, never ever pay, and no ticket. Thank you.